Just a quick short video on the keytool plus against the max. Just want to say I'm really, really disappointed. Spent $2,300 on this. Still debating on if I'm gonna keep it on that. I've only had it for about 2 days now. I've had it. $2,300 versus, you know, I paid initially when this came out for the max, I paid $500 for it with the OBD2. Now it's kind of shitty that you can program Wrangler 2020, whatever. And I assume that there would be more immobilizer programming on the keytool plus instead of the max, since it's about $1,900 more. But no, every little car is the exact same. So if you look, and I have actually successfully done a 2020 proximity key for the Wrangler already. If you go to, and the Max is a good tool, pulls pin really good on Chryslers, but if you go to Dodge, I want to do a Ram 2020. I assume the keytool plus could do it, but clearly it cannot. So if you go to, you know, it doesn't even have for the 12 plus 8 cable or anything on the new system. You go back here to the plus. It's literally the exact same fucking crap. Super pissed about it. Literally no difference on the two tools, except that this can do some Mercedes and stuff, but I have my Altel 508. It can't do all keys lost, so you still got to disassemble, so I don't see any difference on the 508 and the keytool plus. Literally just, it's junk, honestly. I mean, unless you have better reviews on it, I don't see what the difference is. They can do all the same immobilizer programming except for the European vehicles. I mean, for $1,900 more, I don't see it being worth it. Probably be returning it. I did get the advanced package. Comes with infrared reader and the little chips. Still not worth it to me. Rather have an Altel or a Smart Pro at this rate. So just wanted to leave that review, negative review on the keytool plus. Just very disappointed in it.